there's a huge knot on Stewart's temple, but he can still get Sellers out of here if he jumps quickly as a left hand. Sellers can't extricate himself in the corner. Down he goes again. What a fight.
I believe, if I haven't lost count, that's 5 knockdowns in the fight.
And Sellers, as my pal Ray Leonard would say, is on queer street.